Are there societal disadvantages that come from being a minority? Absolutely. And there's no way to understate that without speaking from a position of privilege. But there are also advantages that I have, which are often overlooked and underutilized, that bring value to the world and to my life. Our cultural disposition allows us to generally be more charismatic in the world of faith, more infectious in the world of music, and more instrumental in the world of change. I've had long conversations with my minority brothers who aren't black, and I've come to understand the benefits of moving in a black-dominated culture. When I tell someone I'm a rapper or R&B singer, no one questions my motives, ability, or authenticity. That is privilege. A privilege that Asians or Hispanics don't share. And I choose not to focus on the doors that are closed to me as a black man, and instead to see the world that I govern as a black man, and live in the knowledge of my power. So I can spend my time being bitter about those who would steal my culture, or I can spend my time trying to better those who want to share in it. I choose to do the latter. I choose to love. I choose to win. I'm black and privileged, and I'm here to share that culture with you. Join the conversation. You can pre-order Black and Privileged t-shirts from the link below anytime in the month of February. Thanks for sharing. I'm Braille Watson. One.